In this lesson, we're going to learn how to accompany the silver spear reel. It's in the key of D.
I'm basing it off this D major chord, and you can slide from here up to the inside G, which we've done before. You can bring it back to this. It'd be an F sharp shape because you don't have this little finger in. Down to the E. So G, F sharp, E. You can do the same on the outside. G, two finger G, F sharp, and you can do just E as a passing note with one note or one finger or the full E minor note. So